Market method is another method for startup valuation. This method makes an assumption that similar companies or similar assets should be priced similarly. So in order to evaluate a company's worth, this method analyzes the financial information from the comparable companies. In this, we can compare the financial ratios between the comparable companies. Traditional businesses are frequently valued at multiple of their EBITDA. So EBITDA could be compared between the similar companies. For example, if two similar companies are compared and one companies have valuation 5 times of the EBITDA, which gives an indication that the valuation of other company could be around 5 times of the EBITDA. Likewise, startups are typically valued at the multiple of their revenues because startup in the early phase typically experience significant losses as significant amount of money gets invested in the operations and setting up the infrastructure. So instead of EBITDA, revenues are used to compare the similar companies. Now the relationship between the company valuation in terms of multiple of these financial metric is determined by the industry or business model or growth rate and other arbitrary factors like team strength or their level of experience or likelihood of the disruption by the startup. All these factors contribute in the valuation of the startup.